You light the skies up above me. A star so bright, you blind me.
Half past nine, I think the guide's just arrived to the point where we're about ready to go.
Your eyes don't fade away, don't fade away. Oh, can you believe if you ride on a star? If you stay with me, girl, we can rule the world. Can you believe we can light up the sky? If you stay by my side, we can rule the world. If walls break down,
I just had what was probably the worst night's sleep ever. Today, we're going up there. I think we've got about 700 or 800 meters to go up. It's very steep, apparently we may camp at the top of this. I'm not looking my best, but something vaguely therapeutic about this, just walking along step after step.
Sky tonight for you, for you. All the stars are coming out tonight, they're lighting up the sky tonight for you, for you.
Okay, that's where we're heading for the rest of the morning. I'm just going to zoom in. I don't know how clear that is, but that's at the base of the main crater, and we'll be making base camp there. We're just at 4,700 metres, just about to go in and have our last meal. And then later on tonight, we're going up to the top there. And I don't know if you can see any white there, that'd be some snow on there. Just going to zoom up slow. It's about 6:30. Just made it to Gilman's Point. And that's the peak of the volcano. Just going to give you a panoramic view. It looks awesome. The sun came out about 10 minutes ago. That's quite hard. That was quite hard. Okay, so managed to get here. Hello. It's been quite tough. Oh, good. Anyway, made it. Okay.
Kilimanjaro, Kilimanjaro, Kilimanjaro,